the sperm on soup? Well, if it's AI controlled, it should pose no problem for you, yes?
Ha ha ha!